Oh my god, what just happened?
What? What happened?
You were screaming and some magical red light transformed you into a demon.
Well, I guess this is proof that you weren't lying. It's just very hard to believe. Can you guys finish explaining this to me?
Okay, we will explain everything. After he finished explaining everything, so you're saying, I'm from a long line of demons, but dad is an angel and pop is a demon? This is very confusing. Okay, so, just so this doesn't get confusing, so, James calls Annyeong and Nick dad and pop. Dad is Annyeong and pop is Nick. And that just want to tell you, and yeah, Annyeong and Nick are James's fathers. So back to the video. And you're saying I have the ability to teleport, change time, transform objects, and absorb magic. There's lots of other abilities that you might be able to gain once you grow older, like, per se, you might be able to change your appearance, like me, be able to mind control, like Annyeong. Hopefully, you don't gain these powers, because not only are they dangerous, but they can attract dangerous people and beings. Your pop had to fight a light angel, and I had to fight a demon. So, just know that with these powers comes a risk. That's why we wanted to hide it from you, so you wouldn't have to fight in the future. But today's the day you find out. You guys should have told me sooner so I would be ready for this. Can you at least train me and teach me how to control my powers? We'll try. Let's start with figuring out how to control your form. My what? Your magical form. You know, like your wings and your horns? You need to first learn how to control that. James, I need you to leave the room. Okay. Why'd you do that? I was in the middle of talking to him. Annyeong, I just realized something. And that is, you know how you said that your parents told you that you could possibly be more powerful than them? Yeah, and? And your parents told you that your grandparents were more powerful than your great-grandparents. Yeah, I don't understand what you're trying to say. What I'm trying to say is, each generation gets even more powerful and loses more control over their powers. Our son is the fifth generation. Okay. For some reason, I just do not understand what you're trying to say. Annyeong, you remember Angel, the evil part of you? Yeah. You remember your possessed uncle, Mike? I mean, yeah. And you remember your evil grandfather, Alexander, who's a straight-up devil? Yeah. And do you remember your great-grandfather, who was a literal murderer? Stop making me feel bad about my family! It wasn't our fault! We didn't choose to be devils! I'm leaving. We can tell James about how to control his powers tomorrow. Annyeong, wait, I'm just trying to tell you that your son might be evil. I wasn't trying to make you feel bad about your family. Wait, please. I come from a long line of demons. And one of them was a murderer. I just wish I was born into a different family. I just wish I wish I could be someone else.
What is happening? What is going on? What is going on?
I feel a little bit different. I should probably go look in the mirror.
What the heck? Why do I look like this? Everything changed. My clothes, my hairstyle, even my entire face.
Are you okay? I heard screaming.
What the heck? What happened?
I don't know, but I think this is one of Pop's powers. Yeah. I think I should probably go tell him about this. I'll be right back.
Nick, James already has one of your powers.
He has your changing identity power already.
And no, this is not good.
If he already has that ability, then he might have the mind control ability already. Which means, oh my god, you might be right. What if he's evil? If he's evil, then we're doomed. Who knows what other powers he could have? He might even have some powers of his own. Like powers that we don't have. The best thing we could possibly do is try to understand him and train his powers.